thing is that people want other people to do nasty things because they feed off it.
R.I.P. Listen.
My pops used to sell coke, I guess his father like son made the switch to this dope, he a son of a gun. Switch up to your throat, leaking blood on the rug. It's nothing but drugs, sniff is what you want with a plug, huh? This quarantine, these layoffs, they canceled the playoffs. Staring at the walls, about to blow my fucking head off. So sick of isolation, demons grabbing at me, lay off. No pause shit. For effect, fact I'm wild and what's the payoff? They say Sean abusing women, smacking these broads. They be wrong, but don't matter cause perception is off. That's a lesson I learned for you, take the blessing and ball. Effortless, got them stretching them, you ready for war? Trigger pullers, get them blickies barking off of the sport. It's all for the walls, like Michael Myers touching them boards. We seek and destroy, speak against this ether deploy. Now we laughing at you, son, go seek your peace with the Lord.
A lot of pop people go through a hell of a lot, you know. Just say in 1 year they see so much and they go through so many different things that they either just want to get high. I mean, basically, it starts with people who just want to get high, you know, like people drink. I mean, that's a big problem people get.
I guess some things will never change. You can hate it and love it. I hate that you love it, but fuck it, what you want from me? Cuz of a knife in the back, reluctant second guessing the numbers. Statistically speaking, the diesel and the fentanyl hustlers be catching bodies like Adolf, but y'all don't bat an eye. Nope. Freddie Fox beat the brakes off and toss him to the side. Shit is live in the field for my people, it's do or die. All due respect to legends, rest of y'all a waste of time. Bunch of cornballs on the internet giving themselves props. Ain't never been on, how the hell did you fall off? I call fraud, sock y'all that's on dogs. Apply pressure, letting off like it's July 4th. Go get a stretcher, this ain't Tom Cruise, Moulin Rouge, or none of that. Shit, this is rapture, captured unfiltered and pornographic. So self-absorbed, y'all support snitches and all of that shit with a passion. Don't give me that look, I whoop that ass, bitch, it's bad news.
I'm Brent Musburger with Keith Erickson, and it is indeed a pleasure to be working John Havlicek's last game. Barnes maneuvers in a little jump hook. Final minute here in the Boston Garden ticks away in the first half, and it's Marvin underneath.